to Cards Against Humanity. Today we have the beautiful boys of Big Jiggles, Venus, why did I pronounce the name Venus? Shut up. And Umreka. Who's first up? Cards are of the first game is Umreka. Are you on the toilet?
My computer rebooted.
Your computer. What the fuck is this? Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we're playing without Umreka.
His computer rebooted and downgraded.
He's now on Windows Vista. He's also using a Logitech webcam. Like, with accents.
Sounds like when you have like a Skype meeting with somebody who never uses Skype.
Yeah.
Hello, could you hear me? Hello. There's like a fucking truck like beeping in the background because the window's open in the fucking office he's at. Yeah, sounds like that.
I'm here, Daddy. Why is Mommy crying?
Oh, let's see.
I would cry. Okay.
Uh-huh.
Give me a big black dick or something. I know it.
Let's just start off with some real.
Okay.
Daddy, why is Mommy crying? My privileged white penis.
Yeah.
Daddy, why is Mommy crying? Dick pics. And Daddy, why is Mommy crying? Racism.
All right, come on. Let's be real here.
Let's be real.
Oh, boy.
Why is Mommy
actually, if
crying?
We're really real, mm-hmm. She's crying.
No, don't. Just don't be. Whatever's funniest.
I like my privileged white penis.
That's right. Good choice.
Dick pics because she realizes his dick is tiny because she saw dick pics and realized there's bigger penises than his little white privileged 4-incher.
Went with yours, Brian. I almost did.
Mm-hmm, I know, but then you listen to his voice.
No, I said
because he was meant to explain.
Do what's
he was meant to explain it.
Oh, I spent my whole life working towards blank, only to have it ruined by blank.
Oh God, do I want to?
Yes.
Oh God.
Hmm.
Do I want to make this really disturbing? Is that what you like, Jiggly? Okay. All right, Jiggly. I'm gonna give you really disturbing.
I'm concerned.
Why are my cards separated by a gap? Is that normal?
Why are there so many questions? Just fucking play. I feel like I'm babysitting.
Why is the sky blue? Why is my left testicle hang lower than the right one?
Yours does
why
too?
Why does Daddy hit Mommy when she talks?
All right. Hopefully this works because I thought it was glitching or something.
I spent my whole life working towards Americanization, only to have it ruined by not giving a shit about the third world. That's right. Fuck you!
Jesus.
I spent my whole life working towards going to college and becoming a new person who has sex, only to have it ruined by chopping off a bit of the penis. Just a bit. Out of the side. Looks like a shark bite. I spent my whole life working towards little boy penises. Only to have it ruined by the screams! The terrible screams!
Give me some of that shark bit Bic.
Yes! Yes! I know his humor. He loves
what?
He loves a good dick
joke. Little chopped off bit of penis. Alright.
For my next trick, I will pull blank out of blank!
Oh, look, I have to refresh again.
Oh, man. Alright, we'll do this.
Okay, we'll start with that.
Yeah, and then this. Boom.
Sure.
Fuck.
Well, this works, I guess. I'm not so convinced. Probably gonna have to refresh it again here soon.
Yeah, tell us if we need to refresh.
Okay, this is gonna be so dumb. Oh boy.
I'm ready if you have to refresh.
Let me refresh, yeah.
Alright, hold on.
Refresh.
What a terrible
game. Alright, I see it.
For my next trick, I will pull unfathomable stupidity out of the entire internet.
Accurate. There's definitely Evans because of the.
For my next trick, I will pull 72 virgins out of Robert Downey Jr.
How does he fit all of them in there?
And for my next trick, I will pull the Jews out of the hot tub.
As opposed to the showers, you win.
Brian!
Damn it!
I was gonna tell you!
It was funny because they're in showers now! Okay, think of the Holocaust, okay?
Oh, God. I just found it funny that it was pull the juice out of hot tub. there's no like the or a
oh,
hot
pull
tub.
Him out of hot tub. I just like the idea of
damn it, he knows my weakness is that pack.
Juice.
But don't you just love the idea of Robert Downey Jr. Ryan being like a clown car humor. For virgins?
I love dark humor.
There's 72 of them in there.
I get by with a little help from jerking off to a 10-second real media clip.
That's right.
I get by with a little help from getting naked and watching Nickelodeon. I get by with a little help from sneezing, farting, and coming at the same time. Holy shit.
Could the body handle
I
don't, that?
I just think this funny visual of just that.
Thank you.
What?
Thank you. Yes, it is funny. I love watching
Nickelodeon
shows.
Oh, God.
Hey, Arnold!
Oh, Patty Mayonnaise! Hey. You're gonna make me make some mayonnaise!
My name is Inigo Montoya. You killed my father. Prepare for blank.
My name is Inigo Montoya.
Name's Inigo Montoya. Kill my papa. Prepare for derp deer.
It was actually a Western, Evan. My name is Inigo Montoya. You killed my father. Prepare for side boob.
I'm always ready for that.
You killed my father. Prepare for German dungeon porn.
I'm always ready for that.
I like that. That sounds good.
Yeah.
Clip it. Save it. Vault it.
What?
German dungeon porn. I like that.
Yeah. All right. My name is Inigo Montoya. You killed my father. Prepare for David Bowie flying in on a tiger made of lightning.
Lightning.
How would that
tiger.
Work?
I don't know.
A
but,
tiger.
But
made
you better
of
fucking
lightning.
Prepare for it.
I mean, these are all interesting in their own right. But much like Evan said last round.
Oh, Evan, you taste so good.
I like this visual.
Oh my god. I thought he was
Holy
gonna take
shit.
German
Holy
dungeon
shit.
Porn.
Was that yours?
Did I get
no,
something?
No, that was Anthony.
Hey,
oh,
look,
shit.
I. But because I have to refresh, I don't get my point.
What are you talking about? You didn't win.
You didn't win
get the point.
But
you
I played German
that.
Dungeon porn.
Yeah, I know,
like that.
And he still sniffed out the Vimos asshole.
What you pick.
He was like,
no, I was going
oh,
off a visual.
Tag, man.
I had no idea that was Evan.
Oh, yeah. Yep. Canadian. Maple. Oh, that's Evan. Jesus. That's you. That's a 10. Picks it. Oh. Wasn't even funny. He couldn't even say David Bowie.
I like the visual.
I hate you. I hate you. He's winning 4-1 to nothing.
Okay. It might turn around. You'll see. You know.
No more. Okay, Anthony. We
Dear Abby. I'm having some trouble with Blake and would like your advice.
All right, I know what's gonna work for Jiggly.
Just tell me so I can have five and see it.
I had another one that was better.
Oh, you didn't know very well at all, did you, bitch?
By the way, Jiggly, my browser's working now. I don't know why, but it is.
Well, congrats.
Maybe it'll fix itself.
I'm happy for you,
too.
Man. Dear Abby, I'm having some trouble with worshiping that pussy. It would like your advice. Abby knows
okay,
what's
maybe.
Up. Dear Abby. Having some trouble with blood farts and would like your advice. Tired That's of changing genius. Underwear every 10 minutes, Abby. God damn it. Dear Abby! I'm having some trouble with using a Smucker's Uncrustable as a maxi pad. It would like your advice. Apparently, peanut butter isn't great for periods.
I love your added comment after
yes.
everything.
Yeah, you have to commentate on each one.
Good. Very good. Makes it very original for original content on YouTube.
I'm having some trouble with, Uncrustables.
Yes.
What?
Yes. Yes.
What?
Yes.
All right, Jiggly, set us up.
Next on ESPN 2, the World Series of Blanca. Which I understand is probably the word white in Spanish, but that's fine.
Well, I don't have too many options, but I think one might work with you, Jiggly.
I think this is good.
Do you
Especially
think
as a
so?
Mental vision. Our mental
I think
image.
I think I've got something that would appeal. Be
is it an orange?
Is it an orange?
He liked that one. He liked that one.
Next on ESPN 2, the World Series of a monkey smoking a cigar. I would not watch that. Next on ESPN2, the World Series of a Middle-Aged Man on Roller Skates. These cards are fucking weak. Next on ESPN2, the World Series of Holding Down a Child, and okay, we got a winner.
I knew that would work.
I'm down for farting on anybody.
I thought mine said middle-aged man.
Wait, what did it say?
It said a middle-aged man. And I was like, oh, that makes no sense now.
Okay, only two things in life are certain, death and...
Oh, shit. Okay.
I want someone to read mine out as Dahi Denogla.
All right. Only two things in life are certain, death and dying. Really
good. That is...
Only two things in life are certain, death and penis breath. Only two things in life are certain, death and a lifetime of sadness. Fucking the dying one's funny. I don't know why. Death and dying.
I can imagine Nogla giving a lecture. There's only two things in life that are certain. Death and dying. Take a note, kids. Take a note.
Bravo's new reality show features 8 washed-up celebrities living with blank.
We're just going to go with this.
Gotta
why not?
Get a good chuckle.
Brian, do you want literal or fantasy?
I do like literal, to be honest. But if it's dark, if it's a black penis, then you've won.
Yeah.
That noise. Clyde, scream, grab that. Save it. It's my text message alert.
Oh,
we're waking up now, boys.
Okay.
Bravo's new reality show features 8 washed up celebrities living with a Mexican. Bravo's new reality show features 8 bunch of celebrities living with 3 years of semen in a shoebox and also Mecha Hitler, the Mexican. The boys.
You get to live with our signature cocktail.
Shut up.
Look. Hey, guys. I just saw this upsetting video. Please retweet. Hashtag stop blink. You like yours a lot, huh?
I don't like laughing. I don't like laughing at mine when I pick it because I'm always disappointed. I'm like,
I'm not disappointed. This shit's funny.
You can throw away if you got bad ones.
Yeah, don't do that. You'll be a bitch.
Yeah, sure.
With a
hell of a, this is a hell of a hashtag.
Bitch with a little wiener.
The fuck? All right, guys. I just saw this upsetting video. Please retweet hashtag stop touching a pug right on his penis. What the fuck?
Stop it! Stop doing that!
You shouldn't do that. Oh, well, I guess it is an upsetting video. All right, makes sense. All right.
I was over here analyzing it like, why are they touching this dog's penis?
All right. Please retweet hashtag stop the ethical implications of enjoying a Woody Allen film in light of the allegations against him. The fuck?
Oh, that got real.
That is a long hashtag. But I guess it makes sense. All right, and then please retweet hashtag stop permanent orgasm face disorder.
That's a serious problem.
Why would you want to stop that?
What do you mean, why would you want to stop that? You're going to look like one of those blob fish.
It's hell.
Okay, it's hell. I like the image. I'm doing it.
Put a blob
really,
fish on the screen.
Really, I'm very surprised the first one didn't.
Thank you! Oh, I got cramp in my leg.
The first one was the other I was thinking
about. I was
about.
Really hoping you were all about touching dog dicks, but what do I know?
No.
When I am a billionaire, I shall erect a 20-meter statue to commemorate Blanc.
Well, anyone who has a penis card is going to win here.
Which 20-meter statue to commemorate
because
penis.
It's got erect in it. Hmm.
Yeah, when I was a kid, every time I heard, oh, we erected a statue, I'd be like,
I'm not going
okay,
to
okay, I'm going to do this. I'm hoping. Jiggly, I'm hoping that you'll.
We all dropped out, okay?
I'm hoping that you'll actually visualize this and enjoy it, Jiggly.
Oh, that's terrifying.
I've put a lot of thought into this.
I don't like it. Scared is a choice word for me right now.
I don't really have anything. I'm just...
You're just bluffing. It's Cards Against Humanity. It's not like a fucking competition here.
When I am a billionaire, I shall erect a 20-meter statue to commemorate stabbing the shit out of a Capri Sun.
Got a Capri Sun right here, baby.
The best is when you, like, stab it, and then it goes through the front and the back.
Oh, did you ever used to be cool as a kid and stab it at the very bottom instead of using the thing at the top? I did that.
No.
I was kind of a rebel. Fuck the system.
When I am a billionaire, right, that wins. I shall that have wrecked wins. A... Does it? I haven't fucking finished reading them yet.
Alright.
Sucker of the wiener. When I am a billionaire, I shall erect a 20-meter statue to commemorate a tiny horse.
That's kind of funny, too, though.
Little Sebastian. When I am a billionaire... Who?
I was just thinking 20 meters for a tiny horse is kind of weird.
Yeah, that's the irony there.
All right, go on.
I shall erect a 20-meter statue to commemorate pork products. Well, I don't want a statue of any of these, so Capri Sun it is.
Yay!
Damn it.
Although I will say that tiny horse was a funny visual.